Or simply David. Yes, David, David. Why not? David, David. David Lynch. It's April 18th, 2023, and it's a Tuesday. It enables totally gray, white, cloudy sky and between early and late afternoon are 13 and 30, very still right now, even if it does light wind in this moment, 62 and 6 Fahrenheit, 17 Celsius, and this means that midsummer today really soft, like in this period, once again also today for the degrees, but not at all for the atmosphere, but it's a spring day. But as I'll see also add, so briefly, a few moments, atmosphere is very bad, unfortunately. However, in general, we can complain. Being a really afternoon, I think at temperature, at this point, so this, I repeat as I said just before, 62 and 6 Fahrenheit, 17 Celsius. But the really important thing with this atmosphere is that, as anticipated just before, today we have this. Yes, as you see now, and I repeat, a totally grey, white, cloudy sky. I think that later would be a dark sky, and also it will be, and that also there will be rain. But as always, and obviously, variant magicians and wizards on this point, so we'll see, even if it's clear that. It's like I'm seeing, or like I'm describing this moment. In general, bad. So, said this, so from the mythical wind and the new grey curtain as soon as since November 2022, and also these beautiful painted wave branches. As I regard the wind of its green roller shooter, not visible in this period, in fact, any shot. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, my DGX 640 APG. 625 Eva, greeted the people who follow the channel. Reports Cecilia greeting to everyone. Also to my brother, to the last subscribers. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Unfortunately, I really did it today. But as we always see, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life and world. Absolutely. I'll see you tomorrow.